And we should be live yet again. All right.
I'm not. You should try going to volume mix and just put the sound down for Legends of Equestria.
Yeah, I know. I have done that. I'm used to doing stuff like that. Because mm-hmm. like a lot of games that I play, they are super freaking loud, so I have to like turn it the fuck down.
Right.
So let's make a new scene here and add. Wait, I think I have a scene somewhere. There we are. So we're gonna. Legends of Equestria is in the way, so let's drag that over here. Add game. Oh, we can actually add Legends of Equestria directly through XSplit. That is nice. Haven't been able to do that before with a lot of games. So there we are, Legends of Equestria. Let's refresh the stream so we can see how many viewers we have. Because it's not showing up for some inexplicable reason.
Alright, for me it says 5, but I checked the viewer list and I just see my name on there.
Yeah, there may be a lot of people that don't have an account. Let's try.
Yeah, maybe. Someone was on here earlier and he's like, I want the live stream now.
Yeah, that's the disadvantage of oversleeping.
Mm-hmm.
It's annoying. Alright, so. Let's see if it does work on.
Alright, so have you played this at all? You started the stream?
I have not played this at all. I was just kinda like, oh crap, I overslept. Quick, prepare all the drinks and get upstairs to go. We need to go.
Alright, so there's 3 server listings apparently. And I have no idea how to pronounce any of these things. It's like Capriole, Piafe, and Mezair. I guess. I think those are just like the servers they have.
I seem to be getting a connection failure. I cannot log. Capriole, Piafe, and Mezair. Now I can see how many people are watching. We got 4 people watching at the moment, of which none seem to have an account. So, let's just, I'm not sure which one we should connect to.
Try, hold on a second. Try Piafe.
Piafe is loading.
Yeah, okay.
Oh, we are loading. Oh, we're gonna make a character. I'm excited.
Oh.
Alright, so naturally we're going to be a Pegasus.
Nice, okay.
Alright, it's very loud in comparison to Skype, so I'm gonna turn it down a little bit more. I'm gonna set up about 15%. Mm-hmm. Alright, so again, if you guys want to join the Skype call, just make sure to send me a message on Facebook or notify anyone that might want to join. So we are a Stallion! So. Alright, so we want our eyes to be something different. There's not a lot of customizability right now.
Yeah, well, it's really early alpha, I'm not surprised.
Yeah, I know. So, oh my god, look at that wiggly tail! Look at that wiggly tail! Alright, so let's go ahead and. Alright, so we can get a cutie mark. None of these would represent mine, so. Well, let's see. Is there anything interesting? And the button.
Oh, silver wing. That looks cool.
I'm just gonna take the rainbow wing, whatever, because Rainbow Dash is best pony, as a lot
wait,
of you.
Wait, wait. What does the wing look like?
It just looks like a couple of feathers in the shape of a wing.
Oh, I mean, like color-wise.
Rainbow.
Oh, that's awesome. Oh, do you know how to edit the name?
Just click on the left box. That'll be your first name. Click on the second box. That will be your last name.
Oh, okay.
My OC never really had a name.
Neither did mine.
I'm just going to call him Rainbow Brony.
Yeah.
Alright, so this is Rainbow Brony. Yay. Need to give him a different eye color. Let's make it red. I'm kind of a bitch for red. Because black is such a dark color. Alright, save my character. Let's play! I'm nervous-sighted! It's taking its time. Oh. My camera is glitching out.
So, did you change... Were you able to change the color of your mane or no?
Nope.
That's okay.
It is very dark right now. Alright, so this is how this game works. Alright. Alright, that's interesting. So there's the chat in the bottom corner. Why is it dark blue? Can we change that? The chat is unreadable. I'm not sure that is because it's dark or...
Different hours can be done if you click and hold left. Okay.
Huh. Oh, so we can't actually... Are we flying? We're flying! Woohoo!
How do you fly?
I think it's double tap space.
Oh yeah. Oh my god. Oh.
Woohoo!
Oh my lord, this is amazing.
We're flying. We're flying, guys. We got 6 people watching now. How do I return to the ground? Help.
Just fly back. Just fly downwards.
How do I fly downwards?
Hold right click, then angle downwards.
Ah, that fashion. Woohoo! Now how do I land?
I want to see if I can fly to Canterlot Castle. Though I doubt it.
To the castles! Woohoo! This is amazing! I'm loving this already.
Oh my god.
So where are you?
I'm not that sure where I am. I'm really high above Ponyville right now. I'm near where our lake is, and I don't think you can get up to the castle. Nah, you can't get up to the castle. All right, so I'm gonna go to the mayor's place, like town hall, whatever.
Texture quality is best. Oh, we can change the resolution. Oh, that's cool. Oh. That is not the resolution I wanted. I want 1280 by 720. VSync is enabled, whatever. Alright, so not seeing you.
Trippy. I don't spend too much when you're like flying on the mouse because it's sometimes you can't even tell where you're going. I'm right by town hall is.
Alright, so... Whoa.
Well, what the heck? I see someone who looks like... Luna. What? Oh, wait, no.
Don't you have Midnight? To do quest? Yes, you do have to do quest, I believe. I just don't know how. But you're at town hall. Alright. It's currently nighttime here, so I'm having a hard time finding places. Mm-hmm. Oh, wait.
I can see pretty well, but...
Da, 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 da. How do you stop flying though?
Oh, I see there. I see you, Rainbow Brony. I see you. Hi.
Yeah, you're a PMA Brony or?
Yeah.
All right. I need to know the controls. What are the controls? Movement.
Basically, WSAD is walking around.
Jump, descend, walk, head look, toggle flight. Oh toggle
God.
Flight is X.
closer at all, though.
We do X. We should be. There's a guy called Rainbow Smack here.
Let's see. What in the world? Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa. Stop.
Dude, look at me.
Why am I sitting? Oh, I see you.
Look. Backflip. Backflip. And I landed.
How do I get up?
I'm gonna be looking at the controls a lot. I'm sorry, but I just don't know how this works.
If you could see my screen, you'd be so confused.
Descend, walk.
I'm rolling around in the ground.
See, oh my God. All right, so Z allows you to sit. I am not sitting down. Could I sit down, maybe? Why you no sit down? Wait, maybe I have to be walking.
Oh.
Why am I not sitting down?
I don't know.
Here, damn it.
Let me try to help you.
Zed is sitting.
This is hard to control.
Yeah, it's a little bit. It's a little bit derpy.
Quite derpy.
The interactions. Must light. Alright.
No books.
The hotkeys. Oh my God. Oh, what are all these hotkeys?
You have like an inventory and stuff. You can like weird stuff. You have money. I have 10 bits. That's interesting.
Oh, you can get on a map. Ooh, that's cool. You can have pets eventually. Woo.
Whoa.
I seem to be unable to open most of my things for some reason.
Oh, it must be cool to do magic too. I wonder what that's like. I might make another character for that. DJ Pinky.
Look, I'm dancing. I'm dancing, motherfuckers! I have no idea how I done that.
You know, I wonder, why can't we change our main color? Because everyone else's seems to be different.
Mine is purple.
Yeah, mine's pink.
That's adorable, how do I stop?
Oh yes, I can sprint.
Help, I wish to stop dancing. Ah! How do I...
What's your name's Buck. If you don't mind, never mind.
I don't mind going. Help.
I wonder if there's like any barrier, like where you can't go.
I bet there is. Could I please stop dancing like a... It's adorable, but... Oh, wait.
Whoa, there we go.
Music.
Well, this is interesting. Okay, I'm on Rarity's Boutique.
Nice. Can I open up the inventory screen? I cannot open up the inventory screen. That's annoying.
Do you know where to go for that? Just insta bag in the bottom right corner. Let's click on that.
Oh, we need to click on it. Oh, this is like Minecraft.
Yeah, sort of.
Hey guys, near Minecraft. No book selection.
Well, Rarity's not here. That sucks.
Oh, we got a friends list.
There's nothing here.
Somewhere.
Oh, where's the friends list?
It's the blue like ribbon when you click on the book.
Oh, okay.
So player name DMA Brony. Wait. Let me see. Let me try adding you, DMA Brony. Send friend request. Not sure.
Wait, it's PMA Brony. Wait, player name, character name. What the heck?
What's the difference?
I don't know. Player name.
I'll just do the same thing. I'll send a... I'm not sure this is working at the moment. I'm pretty sure it's not. So we'll just... Journal entries...
Isn't your name Rainbow Brony?
Yep.
Or Rainbow... Yeah.
Yeah, Rainbow Brony.
Right, okay.
And I think my player name is the Rainbow Brony. This is amazing. So that dancing was funny though. I like that.
Yeah.
Oh, we got people up in this bitch. Got Darkstorm going on. What's going on, guys? So again, if you want to join,
did you get a request? A friend request to check the book thing. Oh, whoa! A lot of people just came in here.
Ah, Legends of Rebeller has joined us. I have no idea what's going on right now. Alright. Back to game. It's so dark in here. What? Make it day, please. Where's Radio's Boutique? Can you sprint? I don't know.
Yeah, by double tapping W, I think.
Oh my god, I'm supersonic. Jesus. Oh my god.
Speed.
Where are we meeting? I don't know. Yeah, Rainbow Smack over here.
Wait, is anyone else in the live stream on Legends of Equestria?
On right Twitch, now? There is someone else. There's actually a couple of other people. Oh my god, it's...
Wait, they might not be on the same server, remember?
Yeah, we're in the, like... I don't know, which server is this?
It was the one that had the two Fs in the name, I think.
Yeah, there's two Fs in the name. I don't know which one. That's the one we're on.
Mm-hmm.
Let's take to the sky! Woohoo! This is amazing. Yeah, there's like two F's in the name. If you could,
I think it starts with a P, but I'm not sure. Whoa, woo. That guy's going fast. Whee! This feels awesome. Oh my god, magic, what? What's going on here?
Woo! Alright, we are walking.
Alright. Reflective talls? Reflective tails? What? I just went to. There's something that said reflective tails. I walked up to it. Somewhere. It's just so strange.
How's the game so far? It's amazing!
Yes, it's so cool.
Although, I don't know really what's going on. It seems to be getting lighter out. That's great. Because I'm not able to see anything. Let's take to the sky and fly.
Oh. What the? Okay, I just walked back through the portal. I just went through. Okay.
Alright, so where are
Glenn, you were playing AVA before, right?
Yep.
I was trying to play it before. I tried connecting to servers, and it was saying, like, something was outdated. And it's supposed to update when I restart the game in my computer, but it didn't. Do you have any idea what that is?
I don't know. I was able to get on just fine. So we need a place where we can, meet up.
Okay.
Also, if any of you guys in the Twitch chat want to join me on Skype while you're playing, it's 12:50 a.m., but this is so worth it. Yeah, we're going to be playing this for a long time. If you want to join us on Skype, send me a Skype request at @UISGamer, or if you already have me on Skype, you can send me a message, as I said in the YouTube video.
I think I found the school.
I don't know the exact layout of Ponyville. I haven't watched this show in, like, forever. If you want to change the time, type /time9. Time 9. Oh, that's... Yes, it's day out! I don't even speak English. Well, you're typing it right now, and we got 9 people watching.
Oh.
Put over to me. Oh. All right, so I can find.
So how do you set the time?
/time9, with a space.
Oh.
In
slash time.
Woohoo!
Oh, yes!
Oh, look, there's Twilight's Library. I don't think it's positioned correctly, but whatever.
I need to find that. See the clock tower.
What's your name? My name is Rainbow Brony. And I'm currently at Twilight's Library. Which is, like, on the, I'm just gonna be flying. Let me see.
Try to, like, hover above it.
Alright, so I am currently hovering it's right by Sugar Cube Corner.
Oh, I see Sugar Cube Corner.
Yeah, go. Oh, you found me. Where are you? What's your name?
My name's PMA Brony.
No, I mean
X702
Kid.
Oh, I see Twilight's house. Twilight's house, how are you doing today? Well, I'm standing on leaves like they're solid. That's fantastic.
That's Minecraft physics right there. There's. I see you. Hello.
Hi. Okay.
All right. So what's your name? X702 Kid X. Blittering Blaze. Let me see. There you are. Yeah, I see you. Whoa. Camera glitch. Hello. So, let's see if we can go inside the house. See what's going on over here. There we go. Loading. Oh my god, this is amazing.
Oh, this is interesting. We could go upstairs. This could be hard, though.
The controls are so difficult. Got it. What?
Something's loading.
I think we're loading the next. Alright.
Oh. Cool.
There's someone called Comb Dumpster. Wow. There are quests if you're wondering. Oh, we should do those. We should do a couple of those later today.
Yeah.
Because right now I just want to.
Scruffy.
I'm in the wall! Help!
What the?
Help!
What's going on?
I'm stuck. Help! What did I do?
I think you went up the staircase and you fell behind there.
Help!
What if I could? Here, grab my hoof.
Help! I'm stuck. No!
This is bad.
I think I'm gonna have to log out and reconnect.
Yeah.
Fly. Oh no, wait, we went into Capriole, I think. Or was it Piafé?
It was Piafé. Oh, whoa, what's this? Oh, right, I found, like, a way out. No.
Your character, Rainbow Brony, yep. Play.
I wish you could go in first person. That'd be convenient.
I spawned in the same place. I'm still stuck. Help. I
found the book. Hold on, I'll type in the chat. My friend is stuck.
My developers, fix your game. I am in the world. Help me.
What the heck's wrong with you?
I'm stuck underneath,
wait, where are you even? I still see you.
Yeah, I'm in again.
It says underneath a stair- stuck underneath the staircase.
Yeah, it says I'm stuck underneath the staircase. That's what I just said.
So it says on your head.
Oh, wait, I can add you as a friend. I just added someone as a friend. I try adding you as a friend.
Please do.
There's people doing like penis shit in the.
Oh, you can click on people.
Yeah.
Okay. Oh, I clicked on you. Oh wait, we're already friends. It says.
Yeah, I just. Let me see. Okay, what's the her chat, party chat? I kind of want to get out. I don't know how though.
Oh, this is bad.
Oh, he did something in the party chat. We can private chat in the party. That's cool. But I'm still stuck underneath here.
I asked if there are any moderators on.
I need a moderator to help me.
I need a moderator to get me out of where you are.
There's a little F next to your name. I don't know what that means.
Let me try dancing.
Doing the different dance moves.
Moderators are marked with M in the chat. There is no people with M in the chat, so that's. Oh god, people are doing AUs. Are you fucking serious? Wait, maybe
which button is dancing?
That's the if you look at your like the bottom, the bar on the bottom, there's like a pony that's like doing something, and that's dancing.
Is it the pink one?
Yep. Let me try logging out, logging in again, come back as a unicorn, and maybe trying to teleport out.
Wait, how can you come back as a unicorn?
You can make a new character.
Oh, well, that's convenient.
Yeah, I know.
Well, that means the old one will be lost forever. Technically.
I'm not sure if... Alright, so I'm gonna make myself a unicorn, stallion, make my eyes red.
Is your mane a different color this time?
My mane is yellow.
That's better. Maybe I should try making a new character.
I was gonna have a Shadow Wing, play. Alright, so... Oh, am I spawning in Canterlot now?
What?
I...
In Canterlot?
Canterlot?
Oh, are you in Canterlot now? Oh, God.
Oh, so as a unicorn, I spawn in... Canterlot.
Wait, stay there. I'm gonna see if I can get to you. If I can fly there, that'd be fun.
I don't think you can fly there. I think you need to use a teleport.
Do you know where a teleport is?
No, I don't.
Oh, well.
Oh, I can teleport. Teleport! Whoa, that's cool.
I'm flying towards the sun.
Alright, so... let me actually do the following. Piafe.
Yep, I can't get out of...
I failed to connect, god damn it. Come on! Piafe, go! Thank you. Alright, so... I'm gonna delete both of my characters, because... They are... Because I kind of buggered them, Alright.
I'm in water now.
Rainbow. God. Brony, I have a blue mane now. I am a Pegasus, naturally. Stallion. Red eyes. A fire wing. I want a rainbow wing. Spam the button. Roar.
This would be great for a PMV or something. I don't know, like some sort of pony video. If you just like do a montage of you flying around.
Oh, I will be montaging this all the same.
Mm-hmm. Awesome.
You know, I'll like highlight the best stuff. Me being stuck is so gonna be in there. Like, ow! I'm stuck! No! Are you talking with Swift? No, I'm not. He's not on yet. Which is too bad. There are gonna be some Dutch friends that are gonna be joining, so.
Talon Flare. What does that mean?
/ time 12. That should be. Alright. Ah, gotcha. Gotcha, bitch. Let me see. Let me go.
Oh, I think I'm going to Sweet Apple Acres.
Let me see. Party chat. Let me see this. I'm not sure if this goes to anyone.
I think there are different teleports that can take you to different places. Oh, yeah, I'm in Sweet Apple Acres.
Oh my god, that's amazing.
Yeehaw!
Where's Blistering Blaze? Where are you? Happening.
Wow, this is so cool.
I know, right?
Oh my god, can you mark Crusader's treehouse?
Oh my god, I want to go there. I want to go there. I want to go there. I want to go where I want to go.
So tiny, though.
fly. There we go.
It's legit, like, pretty small.
Ah, yeah, wait.
And you can't go inside? Bull crap.
Did I add Indigo Breeze as a friend? What? So we're flying now. We're going to take to the sky and beyond.
See if you can find there's a teleport that there's like a road that goes out of Ponyville, and there's a teleporter at it, and then it takes you to Sweet Apple Acres.
This is so cool.
Oh, and if you double tap like while you're in the air.
Oh my god, we're flying. Like we're flying. Da 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 da. I think this area is off limits, to be fairly honest, because I am not flying anymore.
That's cool. Wait, is that a glitch?
Eh. There's an invisible wall here. All right.
Okay, I flew into the lake, and I had my wings, like, spread out when I was sprinting through the lake. That was cool.
Ah, other way. To the mountains. I don't see how that makes sense. Ah. Eh. Type Q. Oh, barrel rope. Barrel rope. And back left. This is so funny.
How do you do barrel roll?
That's while you're flying, press R. It does a roll for you.
Oh my god.
Alright. Oh my god.
So I feel like Google now.
This is amazing. Yeah. This is absolutely amazing. Let me see, where does this lead to? There's a train station here. Which goes into nothing. I think the train station goes to Canterlot. I think.
Is there a teleport there?
I don't know. I'm not gonna check it out though, but I wanna get the Sweet Apple Acres. I think I'm supposed to go over here.
I'll go back and try to find you.
Oh, there's the school.
Some people come up with really cool names.
Yeah.
I don't know how they do it.
I think I got it. Do 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 do. Incoming! Ah, there you are. Alright, let's go. Sweet Apple Lakers. Yeehaw!
Wait, do you see my character?
Yeah, I just saw your character. I just went to Sweet Apple Lakers.
Oh, okay, now I'm going back.
it's a bit laggy. There we are. Grassy fields. I shall follow, yes. Adventure, yeah. Ermagerd, this is amazing. I am loving this. We take to the sky.
It's like that thing. I forget what it's called, but it was from Hearts and Hooves Day, where they had that thing.
The little thing, yeah. What is this? This was 10 times worse.
I don't remember.
I wasn't around there, so.
I don't know. Actually, I'm gonna see how high I can fly up.
Oh god, this should go well.
Whoa. What the frick?
No, the dreaded cupboard trap.
I don't want to look up my own ass.
What?
It keeps making me look up my own ass. It's so annoying.
That sounds like fun.
It's not. You'd think so, but it's not.
Hey, yuck. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Whoa, 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 whoa. Oh, the Kitty Mark Crusaders Clubhouse. Yes!
Oh, wow, you're really farting.
Those are your friends and baggage, inventory, and bits. Let's look at my friends list.
See, I don't see how you can get stuff, though. Oh, whoa. I just saw someone teleport. Oh, yeah, Thunderflinger, nice.
Yeah, if you're a unicorn, you can teleport.
That is really cool. You hear they're adding, like, battles and stuff.
Yeah. It's so tiny. Oh my god, they really need to fix the cameras.
NPC.
Whoa.
How are they, stranger? Oh wow, that's all you're gonna say to me? Faggot.
Friends under blue tab. I have no friends, apparently.
You're my friend, wait, hold on. Yeah, no, it's because you made a new character. Hold on, I need to find you.
I am your virgins, give me your god. What are people saying in the chat? What the hell?
I hear your virgins, give me your god. That reminds me of swag.mov.
Da, 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 da.
So, it's basically like Discord saying, I am your god, give me your virgins.
Yeah. Oh god. All right, I'm going to the barn.
Oh, I'm at the top of the treehouse, and there's a telescope like Celestia's.
Wait, in the Kingdom Hearts Crusader treehouse?
Yeah, it's at the top. You can't like go through the building. You have to fly on top of the tree, and it's right there. Can't believe this is only alpha.
Yeah, this is just alpha.
Yeah, it's so much more to come.
Oh, look, I think I... Wait, no.
Hey there, little chickens!
Let me in!
Alright, I'm going back to the barn. Alright, I am in front of the barn. I'm gonna be spinning around in circles here. The camera is so glitchy, God.
Yeah. That's what makes it keeps making me look at my asshole.
You know, if you press up, you're gonna wait for me. I can't explain because I still didn't receive. Oh, that sucks, regular. I'm just spinning in circles. Whee! Whee! Midnight Blitz, what the heck am I? I don't think you get one. It automatically gives you permission. Yeah, it did the same to me.
I'm thinking about recording this tomorrow, but I'm not sure.
I'm live streaming it, I could highlight it later.
I just haven't uploaded any My Little Pony content on my channel yet.
Oh, I can
and
see
like
it.
Half my subscribers are bronies, so I don't think they'd really care.
Eh.
What's with this character right here? I think this is an NPC. Midnight Breeze. Looks like Pinkie Pie, except dark. Yep. It's an NPC.
Ah, there you are. Blistering Blaze, you're right in front of me.
Brownie?
Add
Wobble Face?
Oh, you can see if someone's your friend. It says, like, F. Yay!
That's dance. Cool. Oh, they're out of your leg, Ponyville, so far. Ooh.
We're having a dance party here. Yay! This reminds me of RuneScape a lot. Hexadecimal. Oh!
Oh, there are gem mines.
I can see your butt. Did a dance. Yeah. I just started a dance party.
When you get back to Ponyville, talk to Wobble Base, who's at Town Hall.
Why? Oh, people are teleporting.
Well, he seems nice, and he actually basically the only person who gives you any dialogue options. So, yeah. Now I'm going to Sugar Cube Corner. Oh, yes, I can go in Sugar Cube Corner!
Eh.
Julius? What? Oh, whoa. I hear music. Oh, wait, what?
Wee! You spin me right round, baby, right round.
Do you hear any music?
I hear you. Yes. Face off on second thingy. Yeah.
Do you know who's playing that music?
No.
Wait. Wait, okay. Are you playing any music right now?
No.
Oh, okay.
He's gonna hate this.
You go into Sugar Corner, music starts playing.
Well, music's already playing. Haters gonna hate bitches. Woo!
I mean, like, brony written music is playing. I don't know what this song's called, but I've heard it before.
Woo! Haters gonna hate bitches. I'm walking in circles in reverse. Woo! Oh, this is so much fun. Alright, let's go back to Ponyville. Where's the exit? There's the exit. Oh! I just did a 360! Automatically. Whoa! Why does it do that? Oh, great. Another guy is, stuck. That's not where I'm supposed to. Oh, there we go.
I love the corner so much right now.
I'm gonna pour myself in some of the drink. I'm getting thirsty. I have like two liter cola bottles filled with syrup. Yeah, there are stuck people lately. Yeah, I've been one of those. /12. I hate how it's always night. It's a bit annoying.
Oh my god, you could sit on air. This is awesome.
I wish there was a sprint button, because double tapping space is annoying. Da 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 da. Whoa,
it's just like Minecraft.
360. I keep doing 360s. Woo! The camera is so glitchy, I love it. Oh god. This stream's amazing. Woo! Stop doing that, damn it. Whoa, I'm going down, going down, going down. Mayday, mayday. Woo, woo, woo. Whoa, holy crap. Why does it do that? Stop doing that. Man. Whenever I press right, I do a 360 with my camera. That's annoying. Stop. Ah, stop it. Is there any way we could change that? Movement.
IV maroon.
Descend, walk, head look.
Like.
Auto move. What does auto move do?
One of the players just dancing on the table to this music. It's awesome.
Sure, keep corner. Let me try and find it. Da, 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 da. Oh, there's mines here. Oh my god. That's amazing.
If you come in, just look at the tables. It's just like me and two other ponies dancing.
That is amazing.
Dun, 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 dun.
God damn it, stop doing that. Stop doing a 360 whenever you're looking. Which server? I keep forgetting the name. It's a really funny name. Like pay.
It's two F's. It is two F's.
Yeah, there's two F's in the server name. So.
Any Lither Child, Ivy Maroon, Blaze Paw, Midnight Blitz, Hug. That's cute. Shadow Dreams. Oh. It shows the chat above them when they type something.
Uh-huh. Someone's messaged me on Skype. Let me see. Oh, that's just a chat. This game is so much fun. I can't wait for it to go out. That's what I want. Just run around with your friends and do fun stuff. This is the kind of shit we need. I never really liked these kind of games, and I'm loving this.
Yeah, same. Oh, did you see the movie Equestria Girls?
Yeah, oh my god, that's loud. I think that's Thyray with Animal Care. I have seen it, but I need to see it again. Alright, I'm inside.
I watched it. Time. I literally watched it 6 times.
Wow.
Okay. Just... Okay, dance on air.
I don't see you. Where are you?
Okay, I'm standing on that like swirly. I'm floating above that swirly green carpet at the entrance. Do you see me dancing in air?
Oh yeah, you're dancing in midair. Every pony dance.
Oh, this is fun.
Every pony dance, yeah. There's Blistering Blaze. I'm gonna add you as a friend.
Uh-huh.
We're just all dancing. Oppa Gangnam Style. Nah.
It says more. The four of us are all dancing. Wow.
Say what? Party all day.
Oh, well, and all of us are Pegasi, also.
Yep.
Strange.
People are stuck in the walls. I think we're gonna be changing characters a lot because of getting stuck in walls.
Yeah. I'm just gonna change my character because its mane looks terrible. Worst color ever.
Zippy or Hytale? I make no sense! I am on Bell. Lol.
Oh.
All dance. I was gonna use party chat.
Wait, Ellie Applecore, wow.
Wow, she looks awesome. This is amazing. I love doing this. All hail the Rainbow Brony. Yes.
Hail me. Give me your virgence.
I could type that in the chat right now.
No, don't do that.
Oh, but I will.
Oh, God. We need a mod.
Give him...
Hail the Rainbow Brony, give him your virgins. Then he really just did that. Bows.
Wait, why can't I...
I just sit down. Suddenly sit down. I wonder, what does the smile icon do?
Makes you like smile, I think. Wait, try doing the smile icon thing. I don't see it doing anything.
Yeah, I'm just clicking. It's not doing anything. Oh yeah, and you can zoom out your camera, by the way, with the mouse wheel.
Wait, look at my face. Is it doing anything?
No.
Oh, that's okay. So hold on, I need to get up here.
Oh. By the way, I just noticed that if you're friends with someone in the chat, they are getting highlighted as red. That's cool.
It is cool.
I can sit on air. Victor's gonna hate. Turn the music down a little on stream, a little loud. Is it? I'm slowly turning around. Well, it's on 10%, so how am I gonna... See, could you guys try to talk? Or could you try to talk?
Me?
Oh, yeah. Oh my god, I'm turning in circles. Help him.
This is so... the camera is really bad. Sometimes just shaking for no reason.
Oh, don't go out. I wish we had more people to play with because this is fun.
Yeah. Oh my god, my friend Sam, she needs to get on lines like on Skype because I haven't talked to her in like 3 or 4 days and she would just explode if she knew about this.
Wait, look over here, look at that. Look at that. There's someone sitting on her. She got mounted. Look, Philly Flutter and Ellie Applecore. Look at that.
Oh.
She's sitting on her.
Oh, wow.
Look at that. Guys, get out of the way.
I want to get...
That is so funny. Look at that. A pony has mounted another pony. Wow.
Failed.
I have no idea how I feel about this.
Wait, what the heck's going on?
She's bucking. She's trying to get her off. Now she's dancing on her back. What sorcery is this? That's amazing. I'm gonna just dance on someone else like a hater. That is... Is Blaze an Ammon or something? This stream just got 20% cooler. Yeah.
20% cooler. We get 20% cooler.
Oh, by the way, if you want to know the music, it's on the wall. It seems.
It is?
This wall right here.
Oh, man.
Pink fluffy unicorns dancing on rainbows.
Pink
Ferrero. I'm doing this at Ferrero's, bitches. Woohoo! Barrel, whoop! Oh my god. There's Flitter Flutter.
What's with Blaze paw?
Look at Anna. Look at Anna just floating in midair, turning and spinning in circles. Da 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 da
da da da da da. I still her glory.
Guest observer, have you tried hitting your computer? Oh god.
Can't move. How do you move when you're sitting down?
You can't. It's kind of a glitchy thing. Look, it's a ghost. And Sparky's just dancing underneath her. Alright, let's go out again. I wanna see what else is around.
Oh. Okay. I'm coming. I'm coming with you.
Oh god. And we're out again. I hate how it doesn't say the time for you. / time 12. Whoop.
I probably need to go soon though, cause I don't want to get busted.
Get busted.
Being up. It's 4:25 in the morning. My mom will be so mad at me.
Apparently, other just people really enjoy party chat. All right, so it's not a.
It's summer, and I've almost not gone anywhere this entire summer. It's not. It doesn't really have to do with anything except for. My parents just don't go anywhere.
Let's see what happens when I type in the. Let's see what happens when I type in the her chat. Nothing happened.
What happens if we're gonna fly straight up?
Are not able to play? That sucks. Dude, just try logging in, dude. You don't need. I don't think you need a confirmation email.
No, you don't. Not for this.
Yeah, just make your forum account and...
Well, actually, no. I'm pretty sure, I'm not positive, but I think when you make your forum account, you have to go to your, account to... You have to go to your email account to get confirmation.
I don't know.
Which is basically just going to the website and logging in again from the link. And then that's all that you need to do.
There's a tent here. This game is awesome. They've outdone themselves.
Yeah.
Although they could do with faster animations, cause I'm flying as a earth pony right now. Like my wings are folded and.
That's strange.
Could you start flying, please? Oh, there we go. The waterfall over here. I may have splashed into the water. Oh god, I'm doing it again. I'm doing it again. Whoops. Da 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 da. Through the waterfall.
I'm probably just going to stay on here until I get busted. So if I randomly mute my mic for like a minute, that'll be why.
Alright. Da 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 through the waterfall, woo!
Wait, where is this waterfall you speak of?
Busted. it's at the mountains.
Okay.
It's just follow the river to the left.
Oh, okay.
Backflip.
Oh, I remember when I told my mom that I was a brony. She didn't really care, like, at all. She was really cool about it. I remember, I don't even know how I was able to do this without her being suspicious of something, but I showed her a clip from Lesson Zero on YouTube, and she's like, this is not for little girls.
Oh, did you show her the Pinkie Pie goes in, that Pinkie Pie goes insane?
I just showed her the Twilight thing, because my mom just doesn't like me showing her a lot of videos.
Hi, girls!
Yeah, but she got genuinely scared.
Let's add a screen rage and let's actually add the Twitch chat to this.
I'm gonna go check out the stream really quick, what it looks like.
Yeah, they should add teleport for like friends and such.
Mm-hmm.
Just kind of scale it down.
What the heck? Why can't I fly? Can't see. Get out is water.
That's readable, right? Yeah, that's readable. I know that's... Oh, alright.
Okay. So, it should be open the whole weekend,
right? Uh-huh.
So, it'll be... Until some point... I think it'll be open all time tomorrow.
Nice. Yeah, well, it's at least, you know, good that we can see the chat... So that you guys know what's going on. Woohoo! Spinning right round, baby, right round. Alright, so again, if you guys want to join us on Skype, whoever's out there listening or watching us, you can add me at GYS Gamer, or if you already have me on Skype, you can just send me a message and I will add you. Oh, you can actually... you can join...
Oh, you can also do a different role by pressing E. Basically, just flip around sideways.
Yeah, that's barrel roll.
That is really cool.
Yeah.
Oh, I thought you said it was R.
No, R is a barrel roll. Whoop. Or that's a back. That's a loop de loop.
Loop de loop. It's like a corkscrew. Something like that.
Oh, I have crashed into the windmill. Whoops. Whoops. Oh, going down. If anyone wants to join, I mean join the call, yeah.
Ooh, I'm getting a lot of lag right now.
Whoops. Oh, he'll join. All right, I'm gonna add you to the call. Hello.
What's up?
Not too much. One less of a question, as you know. See, there's a bell tower here. Wait, is this the clock tower that Rainbow Dash hid in?
Good point. I don't know.
I just have an astounding amount of lag.
Once upon a pony in the magical land of pony.
Like, you should have seen this before. Like, before you guys started streaming, when I joined, there was so many people, I could barely walk. It was like, I was going at like 4 frames per second.
Oh, God.
It was terrible.
Yeah, this is probably the same bell tower. And also... In the one in putting your hoof down where the guy's trying to find it, Fluttershy gets mad at him. Where do you think you're going? Oh, what's this area? I don't even know what that house is. Oh my god, I'm getting freaking deja vu right now.
What? Why? Where?
I'm getting deja vu. I'd be flying to the hospital in this game. It's just, I don't know. I get deja vu all the time. It's so strange. Cause it's so realistic. And I vividly remember having dreams about something like this as far back as a couple months or even half a year ago.
This game is like a horrible version of Feral Heart. What do you mean? How do you mean horrible? This game's amazing. Shut the fuck up. You don't know anything.
You said this was an alpha?
Yeah, this is an alpha.
Yeah, like early alpha. It's open weekend. It's pretty cool.
Like, I've seen people play it, but I never thought this would be, like, an alpha. I thought this was, like...
I admit I'd be kind of disappointed if this was any farther along than it is.
Yeah, I mean, thought it was a beta.
Yeah, I mean for early alpha, this is really good, better than most.
I exaggerate that a little bit. I mean, like, if this was in beta already, I would kind of be disappointed. But as I'm glad to see this is still in alpha. Early alpha, that's just crazy.
Yeah.
What's up with this mine over here? Can you actually go mining in this game?
I just
walked into a mine.
Oh, those are the gem mines. I don't think you could do anything there yet, but they're there.
Oh.
Yeah, I think we'll be playing as something different later today or maybe tomorrow. Whoa!
Oh, I see the gem mines.
I'm going in the gem mines.
I think I just saw you.
I'm just waiting at the entrance.
What's going on, bitches? Hope we don't encounter any diamond dogs. Yeah, look, this is version 0.013.1360. That's really early. That's pre-0.1.
When this gets to 1.0, my god.
That's gonna be amazing.
Yeah.
I need to wait for a bit.
This stream is so worth me staying up to 1:30 a.m.
Oh, definitely.
Because, like, I would usually go to bed now because, like, I'm not much of a person staying up person.
4:30 a.m. for me.
I wanted to join at 4:30 when it came out, but I overslept, like, 5 hours. Oh, there you are. Hello. I am inside of you.
Hello.
I am standing inside of you.
So you're Blistering Blaze?
Yeah. Oh.
Let's dance inside of each other. Yay! Look at that.
This is not weird at all.
No.
It's nothing resembles an orgy, no.
I don't know why, but my pony keeps looking at everyone's butt. What the hell? Ass! If you are not flying, you have picked an inferior race. Oh god, are we already starting the racism? Really? People are just looking at us like...
Orgy!
People are just looking at us like, what the hell?
Thing to mention now, if we ever go to Canterlot, good luck trying to make your way around there, because I have no idea. That place is so huge. Like,
well, if you're flying, it might be better.
No, not even if you're flying. I flew the whole entire area, and, like, it was way too big and confusing.
Well, shit. That reminds me of freaking Serenica from a Minecraft server. It's like a huge city. It was a Minecraft server that was an open beta. I mean, it's in full release now, but... Okay, when I went in there, it took me 40 minutes to get out of Serenica, which is the main city.
Look at us dancing inside each other. It's adorable!
Awesome. Wait, can you take snapshots? I need to take a fucking snapshot.
I wonder what this book's gonna be for. It just says no book section.
Yeah, alright, those are gonna eventually be filled. Oh yeah, I can see my friends now. Too bad that you can't, like, teleport your friends. That's too bad. Oh. We just hung up.
I hope that wasn't...
Oh, he's losing... His internet is...
Crap.
Oh, yeah, he disconnected. His internet seems to be having a struggle. Alright, let's actually go further explore this mine. Paradox!
Oh, hold on. I need to... Okay.
Paradox, get in here, this game's amazing!
What? What?
Guy in the chat. And...
Dang. Woo! This is cool. Woo-hoo-hoo. Oh, God.
This thing's on fire. Where do I get it? www.legendsofequestria.com and then go to downloads.
This is awesome. Oh my God, it's this beautiful. There's gemstones everywhere.
Dude.
Yeah, this is definitely like the Diamond Dog's cave.
Dude.
What?
Come back here to the cart.
Okay.
I am being poked by I'm being poked by gems. Ow! It hurts. Ow.
Oh, ow. Frick. What the fuck's wrong with you, man?
Ow. Paradox, you want to join the Skype call? Just send me a message.
For a second, I literally thought that looked like fire.
Same here. I was going to make a girl. Or this girl is on fire. But then I saw it was gems, and then it was like, oh, no. Look at this. This is a whole excavation going on. Bitch, second.
Oh my God, this is amazing. This is absolutely amazing. This is so large scale.
Gemstones!
Stones everywhere right there! Oh, frick. I wonder if flying is going to be faster than sprinting. I don't think so.
Ah, I'm stuck in the gems. No! I've gotten myself stuck again. Oh, I'm out.
No. Why do you keep getting stuck?
Oh my God! Oh my God, that's a timber wolf! Oh my God.
A timber wolf? Where? Where are you?
Dude. Oh my God.
Sweet, dude,
come here. This way.
Where are you?
Look, come on. No, keep going down the tunnel.
Oh, there you are. I thought you got stuck in a wall.
No, I got out. Okay. There's two Timberwolves here. Oh my God.
Shoot. Oh wait, you have to like fight these little craps.
Well, I can't. Well, we're
like in later versions, you have to like fight them.
Yeah. Forever. Well, we're Pegasized, so we can't really.
No, we can't. Except maybe if we get Applejack to help us.
We would be fine.
Yeah. Let's see, what's going on here?
Alright. Oh my God, this is a giant cave.
No. Oh. Oh, right, yeah, this is like the main area. I'm gonna go up this thing, what the hell? Don't fall off. Where am I going? Oh. This doesn't go up any higher. Get up here. Hey mate, you can sprint pretty fast in this game.
Yeah, look at this place. It's enormous.
Mm-hmm.
God.
I'd say this is one of the most impressive things about the game so far.
Yeah.
Aside from its accuracy to the actual show.
Computer booted me. Aw, oh, that sucks.
Ooh. Yeah, no fall damage. Take that, fucking Minecraft.
Haha!
Okay, I'm gonna see if I can get out of mine now.
Yeah, now we're gonna have to find our way back. You can't look at the map, though.
I'm not gonna look at the map. I'm not a pussy.
Although there's no way to maximize it, so...
I already found my way ahead.
Da, 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 da. Well, kind of every road leads to the exit, so.
Yeah, you just have to keep going upwards.
Upwards? You mean keep going forwards?
Oof.
Oh, yeah, Bell is gonna be back. Because this computer decided to take a crap on him. Like my internet does every once in a while. It's just like,
pfft. Yeah. My computer used to do that all the time until I buckled down and spent like so much money on getting this new one, which is it's not anything special, but it's much better than what I had.
Yeah, well, I kind of did the same thing, but the problem is my network card is a piece of shit.
Oh. Well, it's never a good thing when something's made of shit. Or is shit. If it qualifies as shit, I mean, it's very bad. Bagels. Right. Yes.
We're out again.
Give me bagels. Oh, your name is Bagels. Okay.
My name is not... Wait.
This NPC's name is Bagels.
Lol.
It's a, he just told me to beat it if I know what's good for me.
Bitch, wanna find me? Come on! Let's go, bitch!
What I'm gonna do? I'm gonna shake my ass in this guy's face.
You're just gonna sit on his head.
I'm just shaking my ass in his face. I see a bunch of magical zaps, like, everywhere.
Let's see, is there any... So apparently we can go to the Everfree Forest. I'm hearing people talk about. That would be something. That's something I want to do. Cause
hold on, I think you have health. But
Skyrim in a can.
Like there's these hearts and like crystal things in the on the top of the screen.
Yeah, I know, but I'm not sure what they are. Or what they're for. I think
my, like my blue bar was really far down. It was like regenerating.
Oh, that seems to be sprint or something.
Oh, maybe. Let me see. Cause it was regenerating while I was flying. Yeah, that's sprint. That's sprint energy.
Ah, I see.
Let's see what happens if I'm just gonna see if I can get it to run out. Yep. When it runs out, you can't sprint. It has to regen. Hearts are for health for when you go into battle with, like, timber wolves.
Yeah, but you can't really go into battles at the moment.
Yeah. No surprise there.
You guys are going to have to teach me everything. Well, we're kind of noobs at the game as well, so...
Yeah, the only people who wouldn't be would be the moderators. I think it's no fun to learn everything about a game before it's released.
Let's see, there's the train station here.
Oh, where? Where is the train station?
If you go to go to Twilight's library.
Okay, hold on.
I will be floating there.
I'm coming, Twilight, to sort your books, cause I feel bored. Enough.
Look at all the ponies flying around. That you can actually see them from this distance. A lot of games don't have that render distance.
Yeah. The render distance for this game is pretty far.
Yeah.
I wish you could, like, decrease it to increase performance. That'd be very helpful.
Ooh, Chris is on. You should join.
Fuck, Chris.
Who would have thunk a pony named Bagels would be so rude?
Yeah, I know.
Well, if you want to fight, I got a knife, bitch. Are you there?
Yeah. Uh-oh, I was sprinting. Oh, damn. Hot Wings.
Lol.
Someone's name is Hot Wings. Looks like it...
What?
It's like... It looked like a baby... A mix of, like, Philly Twilight and Spitfire.
Where?
They're, like, sitting there. And it's Hot Wings.
Where?
Okay, she's... I don't know where she... I can't explain where she is. It's like... She's near Town Hall, sort of.
Incoming! Woohoo! Incoming! Whoa! Mine! Whoops! Oh! I may have crashed into Town Hall. Sorry!
Ah, silly derpy.
Where?
Oh, right. There's Twilight's house. So, do you know where I go from Twilight's house to get to the... Oh, never mind. I think I see the train station.
Yeah, it's like right next to it.
I'm coming to guide you! Woo!
I also see, like, the park and fountain and stuff. It's cool. Whoa.
Incoming! Whoop! Landed it, and... I'm going into the train station. I want to see where this leads.
Yeah, I'm coming there.
Or at least, where's the teleport? Where's the teleport? Give me a teleporter!
Talonflare. Hey there, Talonflare. Don't make me butt rape you. Oh, no, man, that's actually an actual person. Okay. Next level.
Yeah. Destination's Kenilworth and Appaloosa.
Maybe that's where they'll go later.
Oh yeah, we cannot go to Appaloosa, but we can go to Canterlot.
And there will be trains later. It's been confirmed by the trolley. Like I looked at the Q&A on the website, and there was this link. It's like, are there going to be any means of transportation in the game? And it's like this advertisement for a DVD about trains. So
Half-Life 3 confirmed.
Do you know how to get to Canterlot?
Just click on the sign. It'll let you travel and then go Canterlot.
Oh, that's awesome.
Yeah, that's cool.
I'm gonna come there. Wait, can you go to Appaloosa?
Not yet.
Oh well. Canterlot, still quite amazing.
Let's see what's going on here. It won't send me the form confirmation, yeah. I would suggest just trying... Oh my god, this place is huge, so let's fly up. Oh my god! Dude, this place is huge! Oh my god! Fucking hey, look at this place! My god!
Oh my fucking god! Oh my lord! Oh my god! Oh my, this is amazing!
Oh my god, I'm going to the cliffs. Follow me to the castle!
Hold on. Okay. Travels. What? Or.
Oh my orgasm. God. Oh my god, this place is gigantic. Jesus Christ.
Oh my god.
Look at this place. It's amazing!
Oh, so good.
Oh my god.
Imagine if they add things like the Crystal Empire.
Oh my god. Oh, by the way, look at the moon. There's the Nightmare Moon.
Huh?
If you look at the moon, you'll see Nightmare Moon in it.
Okay, so...
Oh, Slit and Crystal Online. Oh, they need to get in here. Let's see, where is he? Where are they? Chris!
Where's the stupid moon? I set the time to 4. I should be able to see the stupid moon. Oh, there it is. Oh, no, not really. Nah, it doesn't really look like Nightmare Moon's in it anymore.
Yeah, it is.
You sure? Well, it doesn't look like it. Very clearly, at least. Well, whatever. I'm going to Canterlot Castle. I gotta go to Celestia's Watchtower.
Oh god, I'm so
joining. Spy down ponies below. Yes.
Yeah. So where's that balcony? Balcony's around here somewhere. Oh, found it.
I see you.
Found it. Oh, there's like a little particle effect. What the hell? What is that?
I don't know. Oh, whoa. Oh, that's like a teleport thingy.
Oh, that's cool.
So it's like gives you the thing that's like you're going through the door. Oh, that's really cool.
You have about 1,000 contacts on Skype, don't you? Yes.
Oh my god. I try to keep my Skype contacts very limited.
Well, I'm famous, so.
Yeah.
Well, semi-famous. Oh my god, there's an airship here. Oh my god. That's a blimp. Oh.
Have you heard of Sugar Cube Radio?
Nope. I've heard of so many radios, but that's not one of them.
It's a YouTube channel. he does really great MLP content, stuff like that. He has been able to record recently, but I just remember finding him and you around the same time, like really, really early on, before you had like, before you even had like 100 subscribers.
those were the good old days.
Yeah. Oh,
crap.
And I can go on a live stream and not worry about being mobbed out by other people.
Ah.
Like the chat going by so fast that I can't really say anything that'll be heard. I like the live streams where you're like, where there's like only a couple people, where it's still like fun and everything, but you get your voice heard.
Yeah.
I'm back. My computer decided to kick me off for no apparent reason.
Rats.
Let's see if I can fly up to. If oh my god.
I see you up there.
This looks like a ship, like a boat.
Yeah, I know. It looks like a ship crashed into the mountain. They're aliens.
Enterprise bitches. All right, that's the maximum flying limit.
What do you mean flying limit? Oh, right, as in height.
What's up, Paradox? Woo! Paradox?
Paradox?
Yes.
Oh, there we go.
Paradox. I haven't talked to you in a while.
Yeah.
Long time no see.
So it's like, god damn it, there's he again. Wow.
Oh, let's see this confirmation.
I'm gonna jump off from the top of this blimp.
Oh god. Don't do it! No!
No fall damage exists. So I'm okay with it.
Wait, what happens if I jump off the blimp into the cliff?
Where the hell is this confirmation message?
Yeah.
I think you need to wait for a couple of for quite some time, because like now everyone is like getting an account. I'm glad I got mine early.
So yeah, same here. I got it, I think.
The servers are being overloaded.
I got it yesterday.
Dude, come to like the most far out platform.
Of what?
Of Canalotin.
Platform.
Yeah, I'm gonna jump off the cliff.
Oh, you mean that one that's like sticking out?
Yep.
Okay, hold on.
I'm gonna jump off.
Oh god, no! Don't do it.
Convince me not to do it. Where are you?
Okay, we'll jump together.
All right. Oh, we can do a cannonball. All right. 3, 2, 1. For question.
Country. No.
Can't see you.
What the hell? I teleported.
So did I.
What the hell?
Country.
I guess we're not allowed to kill ourselves.
Yay!
Yay! We live to fight another day.
What do you mean fight? So it's like jump faggot.
This is like this was the place from. Oh, what was this?
Oh look, there's like a little dinner table here.
When did like Luna say she was like up in the tower? She saw Twilight running down these stairs. She was like, "Stay indoors, Twilight Sparkle."
That was the season 3 finale.
It was.
Mm-hmm.
Where Luna was there, and Twilight was running down these.
Yeah, because she went in to confront Chrysalis.
You mean season 2 finale?
I haven't watched the show forever, okay?
But how can you forget the season 3 finale?
I'm confused. I need to watch them again.
Yes, you do. Sorry, but you really need to. Oh, I'm standing on a little.
Bloody hell.
This is awkward. This is very awkward indeed.
What?
This where I'm standing. It's just like it's like a top of a building, but it's like at a sharp point. I'm just standing on it.
Where? What building? Like the big castle?
It's the one that had the stairs and the Luna and the Twilight running down them or up them. I don't remember which.
And someone's like, Twilight ain't getting her bed back, so I think someone's sitting on her bed.
Bed buddies.
I remember it was season 2 finale because that was Canterlot wedding.
Yeah.
I'm confused. Help me. I don't know what's going on.
I've been a Brony for 11 months now.
I've been a Brony for, let's see, it came out in 2010, so 2 years, maybe?
Oh, dang.
I've been a Brony for about
1 year anniversary.
I've been a Brony for about a year now, for almost 2 years now, I think.
Yeah, my university was March.
So it's been about a year. Why you no load?
You know, if my computer hadn't shut down, I may never like gotten a virus. I may never have become a Brony. Is this the most hypocritical thing to say?
Thanks, computer virus.
Because my computer had to be sent to like be rebuilt because it just got completely wrecked. And so I was watching YouTube with my sister on
her. Oh my god! I stopped flying! Help me! Oh, there we go! I just died, I think.
I'll come rescue you.
I zoomed into my ass. I zoomed all the way in. I can just look at my butthole.
It tastes like raisins.
Oh god. What the hell?
I'm flying down the waterfall.
Why is this a thing?
Dun dun dun.
What the hell?
Swift. What do you want, Paradox?
Ah, there is Swift.
I can't log in.
Why not?
I don't know.
Well, hey there, water. Oh no!
Keep trying.
Look at my horse. My horse is amazing. Give it a lick.
Ooh, this is crazy.
You've seen the pony version, right?
Yeah. I don't remember the whole thing. Like, the whole...
Oh my god, you can go so high!
Yeah.
Oh my.
You can go pretty high.
Oh my.
Yeah, you can go pretty high.
Oh shit!
Oh, I hit the waterfall, I'm falling! What? I am stuck. Help.
You're stuck again?
I am in the waterfall, and I'm not falling. What the hell?
Have you tried flying now?
Whoa! Cannonball! Got him! Oh, camera's being glitchy in the water.
Why is my game not working?
Oh wow. Canterlot's so big, it's hard to even see it from the sky, like, as a whole.
That's what she said.
Yes, and yes indeed.
You go so slow in water.
My game decided to die on me.
As
again, this is so much like Minecraft.
Come on. Go. Alright, I'm flying.
Oh, it's 20%
cooler.
And
there was a PS3. Which server are you guys on?
One that has 2 Fs in the server name. Oh god, no, not PokeHidden. No.
What's so wrong with PokeHidden? I've seen some of his stuff.
Banned from Equestria Daily.
That was a really fun game.
Yeah, it was fun, but I mean, the rule 34 factor was just, oh, hey, hiker. Oh, how are you doing? That sleeping pony on Route 12 forced me to take this detour. That reminds me of Pokemon.
Pokemon reference.
That is fantastic.
I see what you did there.
Get in the water. Gonna fall off.
Apparently they decide to filter swears from other languages. Let's see.
That's amazing.
Nope, it didn't do it for Dutch. Lol. 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 That means cunt. I just said cunt in Dutch in the chat. Didn't even filter. Lol.
Well, yeah, it's not in English.
Well,
but they're actually...
Looks like I was on air. give it a lick.
Oh god, no.
I think the only sensor that's in English.
It looks like I'm running on air. It doesn't look like I'm flying. It looks like I'm running. I'm losing stamina. I'm losing stamina while I'm running in the air.
Wow.
So weird. Yeah, my wings aren't... Oh, my wings are at my sides.
The game is no longer wanting to work.
There we go.
That sucks.
I'm surprised how few glitches there are in this.
Yeah. So far...
That pinky hair.
Like, the only bad thing is lack of content.
Lack of content and the often
it's
getting...
It's pre-alpha.
And the often getting
Can't
stuck
blame
in...
It.
And the often getting stuck in walls. That's the only complaint.
That's for you. That's for you.
A lot of people have had that so far.
Oh. Okay, well, yeah, that is an issue.
Yeah, but then again, it's pre-alpha, you know, you can expect these things.
Of course.
Yes, games.
Even in beta, you can expect them to occur.
Yeah.
Not as often as you would in pre-alpha, but I mean, still, it could definitely happen.
But already having as much content as it has, and so much to explore and go to, with such vivid detail. I mean, I'm looking at this statue right now. I'm looking at the statue of a pony right now. That thing is perfectly modeled, and it looks amazing. Yeah.
Is it in Counterlot?
Yep.
Yeah.
Oh my god, it's 5 o'clock.
So, what all locations do they have in it so far?
Just Canterlot and Ponyville. Oh, in places like Sweet Apple Acres. Yeah. But that's about it for right now. And, did you mean the statue? Did you mean the one in the fountain? Or by the fountain?
No. Well, it is by a fountain, yeah. Like, also the one, also the fountain, look at how detailed that is.
Oh my god. That is cool. That's very cool.
Yeah, look, this was the statue I was talking about. Look, right there.
Oh, what?
This statue right here.
Wait, where did you go?
Where are you?
No, let me
I'm
play,
back at the
but
fountain,
it,
I don't know where you went.
It just won't let me go into Canterlot.
Right. You know, if you could get the Canterlot is where if you go to a train station, click the sign. There you are.
I did do that, but I mean, like, every time I try to do that, it might keep my game just
down. Where is everyone?
Are you in? No.
I'm in Ponyville.
How do I keep losing you?
What server did you join?
Bottom one.
Yeah, the one with the two F's,
dude,
in it, right?
I keep losing you.
Yep.
Alright.
Okay, I see you. Where do I go?
Where are you here? This.
Oh, okay. Oh my god.
Swit, I'll go back to Ponyville and I'll find
I'm
you.
I'm at the town hall.
Yeah, I just need to find a way to get out.
yeah, that was a problem for me too.
I can go to the train station. I know what I'm doing. I know what I'm doing. Oh my god, there's an actual train here. Let's play BFED. Someone in the chat, let's play BFED. Oh god.
That just sounds weird.
Dead ass. Stupid camera.
Oh, there's an actual train.
Yeah, there's an actual train there.
Not the actual fun.
And you are imp-
Alright.
Yeah! Do any of you watch Family Guy?
Sometimes.
You know where Peter ever has that fantasy where he's like flying on a dragon, he's like, yeah! He's flying in the air and the dragon's telling him, we're gonna crash, we're going down.
Oh yeah, yeah, I know that.
He's just yelling, yeah! I just imagine doing anything that, I'm a Pegasus. It's fan-freaking-tastic.
I'm a Pegasus, bitches! Woo!
Fan-freaking-tastic.
My wings are not expanding, that's...
Praise.
This is not what it looks like.
Oh god.
This is just me getting ready to fly.
Glenn, what's your character name?
Rainbow Brony. Let me fly above Ponyville. Let me just scan for Town Hall. There it is.
Send friend request. Come on.
Yeah, it doesn't work. What's your name? What's your name? Oh, there you are. MLP Swift. Add friend. There we go. Hello.
So, where's the train station in Canterlot? Do you know?
Yeah.
It's somewhere. I don't know. It's a bit laggy.
I'm bugging myself.
Yeah. Oh no, someone's named Sunset Shimmer.
I'm bugging myself. Do you see this, dude?
What?
Me bugging myself.
Oh god, what did I do? Whoops.
She blinded me with science, dude.
Who's Wobble?
She blinded me with science.
Hello there, how are you liking Ponyville so
far? I'm bugging.
Oh, that's the guy in Town Hall.
I'm gonna skedaddle on out of here.
Well, there's like a helicopter landing pad? Question mark?
Filthy American pig. Hush.
Whoops, I'm pressing the wrong buttons here.
Hush now, quiet now, it's time to get me to
the head. So what's with the thing in between your health bar and your stamina bar? There's like something in the middle. Like, I'm not really sure what that's supposed
yeah,
to be.
That circle thing. I think I found the train station.
Wait, why are you not on my friends list?
I have no idea. It says you're on mine, but...
Wait, are you, I'll check.
Oh, there's a little... Oh. Well, fuck you too.
Glenn, help.
What? What are you doing?
Glitching out.
Rainbow Star, hello there.
What's happening? What are you doing?
I'm glitching
out.
Damn,
that's a lot of rainbows.
What the hell?
Rainbow sparkling.
Back to Ponyville.
What are you doing?
I'm stuck.
In what?
I don't know, in the ground.
Let's dance. Right.
Do you see me like
just
spazzing
dance.
Out
it'll
and
be
just
okay.
Being sideways and stuff?
Do just dance.
I'm not dancing for some reason.
No, I might.
Just dance, it'll be okay.
There we go.
Oh god.
Dancing will help solve the world's energy problems! Guaranteed!
Why can't I get up?
Why the hell are you making an old woman's voice?
I don't know.
That's not my
wow, I'm up in his peoples. Say thank you for making ghetto devices.
Ghetto bacon devices.
Yep.
Are you out sweating?
Maybe.
Make a ghetto lamp.
Oh, it's lagging so hard for some reason.
I don't have any lag.
I keep dancing.
A ghetto lamp.
Stop clicking numbers.
Get a lamp, aka a firefly.
Stop sitting down!
Here comes Chris!
Kristen, I have no idea who the hell he is.
Chrissy, come in here, come on!
I'm dancing in the sky.
I don't understand.
Chrissy!
Not dancing, it's because I am. That makes sense.
I don't get it, what can we do?
Welcome to the party!
I'm now making my account. My username and everything.
Why are you just walking in place?
I think Chris is still half asleep.
Yes.
Yeah.
Well, you're not alone.
You need me to dump ice cold water on your face?
Be right back.
God damn it, stop sitting down!
Stop pressing the sit down button then.
I'm not, I'm just stand running up, around she just focus. Randomly sits down. Get up, bitch!
Got up! Get up!
How am I friends with Ingrid Ace? I have no idea who that even is. I'm friends with Ingrid Ace. Okay, whatever. Maybe she friended me. He or she friended me. Hey, Scoots. Buttercup the wearable item mare. Wearable items, Mayor. Okay.
I found a quest. If anyone wants to do it.
Where's the quest?
I like flowers.
Go to the town hall.
Where?
Town hall? No, not town hall. Like,
if you like
the area we were before.
Glenn, how do you stand up?
Adam, just take them. There we go. Up here.
No, nope, stop sitting down.
You take your bottom legs and push up. Yeah.
With.
Got
it.
I'm talking to the Buttercup, the wearable items mayor, and she says she has stuff that you can wear that she'll give to you, but I don't know how to get it.
Do you have to buy it?
She didn't. There wasn't like any prices. She didn't even show the item. She just said that, and then the conversation just drops. Whatever.
Probably
that's
not
like all she says.
Oh, hey,
she says she sells stuff, but she doesn't show me anything that she sells.
I have $10.
What are you doing, Kip? Just like.
Stop sitting down!
I got come over here, you find the quest.
Stop sitting down!
See, I don't know where that quest is at.
Remember where we were when we met Swift? In that, like, little middle town area thing?
Stop sitting down!
Yeah, that's town hall. I was just there.
Yeah, well, go back there.
I'm going to freaking town hall now.
Everyone's just exploding in my face.
Guys.
What?
Right there.
How long does it take when
you... I think
you,
I see you.
When all you right, get the meal?
Turn around.
Hey, Emil. Hey, Swift.
This way.
Stop sitting down!
I don't have an emo.
Left click on the pony with the three dots above her head.
I can't see everyone's name is in front of it.
Yeah. Just,
oh my god, what the heck?
Just click on her name and start talking to her. She like tells you to go pick some dandelions.
Whoops.
My face is through her face.
What?
I used my face to draw your face.
No, I need to stand perfectly still.
I have to go find dandelions.
I'm gonna go inside some pony.
What?
Oh my god.
I'm sitting inside some pony.
Alright, so, Forrest... who?
I am one with a maple horse. No, you're not. Don't judge me!
I'm one with the knight.
So stop judging me! Dancer. Forest Ranger.
You're cancerous!
Where?
Have you guys been into the Everfree Forest yet?
No, how do you get there?
Oh, it's by... Oh, let me go to you. It's by Rarity Boutique, I think.
I just pressed all the letter keys, and only E and R do something.
Meryl! Oh, wait, front left.
Sprint like a pony, sprint like a pony.
Oh my god. People coming in again, as usual. Alright. I'm gonna find Everfree Forest. Oh, someone just hung up.
No, I didn't.
I didn't.
Negative.
Nope, no one hung up. Everyone's still here.
Oh, well, I heard a Skype sound. Well, I don't see the road to Everfree. Maybe I can go over here.
Guys, the guy named Banner something hung up. That's the one.
So, someone did hang up.
What?
I guess.
It shows everyone still being in the call.
Yeah, I'm still here.
Swift. Oh, wait, no, never mind. Rebeller 2013.
Where is that road to Everfree? I can't find it. computer booted in.
Guys, I don't get an email.
What's this place?
Yeah, I'm having that same trouble.
What
So
I found no? There's a little tent near Verity's boutique. Do any of you have any idea what that is for?
That is for nothing. But where is that thing
don't
that,
know
well,
that man.
How do you get to Everfree?
Oh, I found a bridge. It's like a little tiny bridge that's so secluded.
Wait, I see something. I see a teleport thingy. This game really is Sin.
Sin?
Yeah,
I thought that was Vegas.
Oh, here we go.
I just found like a valley that comes off from a bridge.
Everfree.
A valley.
I'm going to Everfree, bitches.
Where?
Go to the bridge and there should be like a little off-road that goes to to the Everfree. Should be a teleport thingy.
So go to the bridge and then there'll be a little.
When you go to the Everfree, you are ever free.
I am forever free.
Wow.
In the Everfree.
Yeah.
Everfree in the Everfree.
Wait, isn't this the one for Sweet Apple Lakers?
Yep, I'm in Everfree.
I just went and it just took me to Sweet Apple Lakers.
Ooh. It's so creepy. Oh, this guy's just instantly smacking me in the face. Thanks a lot, dick. You ping us?
What are the creatures in there anyway?
It's probably Timberwolves.
Timberwolves! Hello, Timberwolf. How are you doing?
Hey, Glenn.
Tell me if you'll find, like, a carpet tracks or something.
So what?
Hello, Governor.
Someone behind you?
What?
There was someone behind you in the stream.
What
do you mean?
Wait.
Sweet Celestia, where am I supposed to go?
Some lady was behind you on the cam.
Yeah, that was my mom. She's just coming in and interrupting me again, as usual.
My mom's
always fucking does that. It's so annoying.
No, Rainbow.
My mom does the exact same fucking thing.
Rainbow, your mom is secretly a spy sent to kill you.
Wow, this player, the Everfree is huge. Holy crap.
I can't
Hello, Swift.
Damn it, where is, like, which bridge were you talking about when you said there's a little off-road trail from the bridge?
Jesus, it's not that difficult. Go to Rarity's Boutique. Go to the right, there's a bridge there. There's two bridges.
Yes, I see that.
Go there. Go to this, like, the one on the right. There should be a road there. To the left of that is a teleport thingy.
Oh! Okay. That's pretty... That's just, I don't understand why that's here.
Yeah.
Why, of all places. But yeah, you're right. Oh, right, this is the place where I went, and then I accidentally walked back through the portal.
See, what happens if I keep flying ahead? Da 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 da
da da da da da glitched myself into a tree.
Great job, Swift. You are a game breaker.
You Fluttershy.
I got stuck in a cupboard once. It was terrible.
Oh my god. Someone looked exactly like Fluttershy.
Yes, Chris, I did it with Fluttershy.
What?
Lel.
What? No!
You?
Lel. I got stuck in a tree.
Oh my god.
Someone stuck in a tree.
Stuck in Fluttershy.
What?
This place is very
ominous. What's with this roof?
It's just thick leaves of the Everfree Forest shrouding in darkness. And this is like having your render distance on time.
A tree hugger's dream has become a tree.
I can tell this wall of trees. Yeah, it's a wall. It's a freaking wall.
What the... Seriously?
I don't get lost. This is big. Why shouldn't you get a bird's
all
egg?
The way to the end of Everfree.
Is there anything there?
I don't know. Still flying.
So hot.
I have reached the end of the Everfree Forest.
What? Let's see.
I didn't know it ended.
Oh, I see a teleport Or never mind, it's names.
I thought it was seriously English.
This place goes on for a long time. Oh, I'm at the end.
Just you say that.
Oh, hey there. Hey there, Glenn. We're just sitting there.
Yep.
I just got to the end and there's no one here.
Yeah, there is.
Now we're gonna giggle at the ghosties.
Wow.
Giggle at the ghosties!
Hey, ow.
Everfree dance party, yay!
If it wasn't 5:30, I'd play some music.
Blah 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 blah.
This is the latest I've been up in a long time.
What's like 4:23 a.m.?
It's nearly twelve over here. I'm gonna go on for a long time.
Oh, are you God. In Dutchland?
Right now it's 5:20.
Oh fuck, Timberwolf! I'm out.
They are not doing anything yet. They are.
Yeah,
not.
The Timberwolves can't hurt you yet.
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 And pick a side, cannot attack.
I'm looking at your flank.
I feel so insecure. My body.
Oh, and someone disconnected, it seems.
I feel
violated. I just feel like your character looks bigger than mine. Maybe that's just because your main's puffy, but.
Yeah, our main's so puffy!
It's cool.
It's so puffy, I'm gonna die!
I'm in some giant open area. With a hill in it.
I don't know why, but the arrow that's representing me on the map just keeps spinning around. Oh, so that's supposed to be because it's like in the Everfree.
Is it because you're high on cocaine?
No, I'm pretty sure it's because you're high on cocaine. Anyway.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, that's good stuff.
Yeah, it's so fucking good.
Oh wow, this music.
Alright, I'm gonna see if I can. Hello, Rainbow Drake.
So ominous.
I'm gonna go
there
this way.
There are so many rainbows.
Ooh, there's a lot of actual trees here.
There, I do notice that most of them are just copy paste of each other.
Well,
with a little bit of
what
difference.
What did you expect?
Yeah. Making it. Oh my god, there's a. What?
Oh my god, this is
the ruins. Oh my god, the elements of harmony! I have found the elements!
We found the elements!
The elements of armory.
I would love to see the elements.
Oh, the elements.
Poison joke! Yes! Run through it!
Poison joke, yes!
Steal them all!
And I'm running like a retard.
Did he really start running like a retard? And
oh my god, we need to unlock the six element shit.
We need to steal them.
I'm on my way.
This is awesome.
Yeah, this is Oh, it goes on.
Oh my god, they're actually like each one has the symbol for each like thing, except for the
sixth element is being drunk.
Oh, hello, Cockatrish.
So you're saying Twilight's a
what?
Hello, Cockatrish.
What? There's a cockatrice?
What?
Yeah.
What?
Where?
Some
right here where I am.
Yes, Twilight
oh,
is
we
a,
can't
is
see
a
where you are.
God damn it, what?
I can't see you where you are. So you must be a faggot.
Beautiful people.
I'm just at the ruins of the world, Tony Sisters. If you need me, I will not come to you.
You know, guys, I'm starting to hate this game already.
Why?
I don't even get an email.
Yeah, well, everyone is making a account.
This game is so fucked.
Yeah, the servers are probably kind of overloading right about now.
Yeah,
I understand.
He's about to send me a picture of a. He sent me a picture called cock.jpg.
What?
Are you fucking serious, Swift?
It's not what you think it is.
Are you fucking serious?
I wonder if this is a very expensive.
It's not pink, device. It's green.
Ew. It's not gonna be inappropriate at all.
It's taking a while to load, I know that much.
Well, it might be a big one.
It's a horse.
That's what she said.
It's a horse one.
God.
And I found.
So ominous.
And before he runs out of the room screaming.
So ominous.
Oh, okay, you guys are in there.
This is actually kind of freaky.
I'm dancing on the elements of harmony, bitches. Haters gonna hate. Haters gonna hate.
Where are they? Are they in the Everfree Forest?
Yeah, they're deep in the Everfree Forest.
I will have to hopefully make my way there.
Yeah, it's pretty cool.
See these elements.
If not cool enough,
I'll come to screen
to kill you. But...
Oh yeah, there is a cockatrice.
What? Where?
No, I just.
Oh.
Swift sent me a picture.
Okay.
Alright, oh, there's more to be explored! Let's go! Oh wait, no, I need to go the other way, other way, other way, other way.
Yes, now the elements are mine! I'm just kidding.
We're going off limits!
In the sky.
I just can't get over how cold that is. How are we gonna get out of this place, though?
Oh, hello, Swift.
To get in, you never get out.
Really?
I have no idea.
Hey there, Tim Wolf! How are you doing? That animation's pretty solid. Actually,
now the flying animation is kind of meh.
Eh.
I'm like genuinely a little bit scared on finding my way.
Like that way, cock.
Okay. You thought it too.
It's so beautiful.
It did.
So hard.
I think I'm actually lost at the moment.
Yeah, you're not the only one.
Yeah, that's a surprise.
If you keep trying, you'll find your way out.
Eventually, 2 hours later.
Day one.
Now, where is this Everfree Forest at?
Day 69.
Oh, there it is, still over there.
Trapped.
I found the Everfree Forest.
I don't think you want to find this freaking place.
Well, too bad, I'm in it.
Only way to escape is to harness the elements of harmony and to burst a hole through the roof of the forest.
Thank
you.
Oh, hello. What? Hello, Bambi.
What?
Bambi.
Yeah, just keep on going.
Found Bambi.
Oh, look. Yeah, that is a Bambi.
That's cute.
It's Timber Bambi.
Timber Bambi. Oh, hey there, Timberwolf.
Shroom. Timberwolf, your prey's right there.
Keep flying. Oh, mushroom. Ooh. Mushrooms!
Oh,
I'm gonna get so high off this.
Oh, whoa.
Shrooms.
Yeah, shrooms.
Shrooms. So many shrooms.
Look for me, I will be your light. Okay, I have no idea where I am. I'm already lost.
Oh my god.
This is perfect. Oh, hi.
I found my way back.
I have no idea how we did it, but we did it.
We're back. I'm running in reverse, bitches. Whee!
We're
walking at the exact same time.
I'm still lost.
You spin me right round, baby. Right round.
We're doing both at the exact same time.
Lollicopter, we're spinning in eights.
Haters got nothing on this.
Haters gonna hate motherfuckers. Woo!
Whoa.
I'm just glitching through a blaze.
I just can't get over how freaking. I'm actually kind of scared that I'm not gonna find my way out.
Just keep running. Oh, I went through the teleport. I did not mean to do that!
Oh, well.
Hey. Oh, so many emoticons I'm pushing.
Yippee, 8 viewers.
Day 7.
Including me.
See what's going on.
Oh, it's just kind of depressing.
Who? You?
Guys, I'm kind of depressed. I don't think I'm ever going to live to see the light of day.
Close enough.